current champion here, and this, the voice of Jim Begley.
Yeah, thanks, John. Well, we have great expectations here today for both sets of players. I mean, this match really promises something good.
The lineups for today. Underway. Santon. Bollaccini. He's able to intercept.
Hill.
Armand Traore. He'll do well to retain the ball. It's caught there. It'll be a foul. Moussa Sissoko, played through the middle, and the ball has been cleared. Looking to exploit the space, intercepts the pass. He's on his way. Defence does its job, they get it away. They've scored! How about that? Seen De Jong.
Hoylett. Tiote.
Anita. Riviere. Seen De Jong. Well positioned, good defending there.
Hill.
Armand Traore. Anita
with the foul.
A yellow card, no cause for argument there. Carl Henry.
Hill.
Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. He makes his way towards the penalty area. They were so nearly punished for their mistake. What a chance that was. They may live to regret that. Anita. Janmaat. An important interception, things were starting to look dangerous. Anita. Siem de Jong. Riviere. Santon. And the referee's assistant has his flag up. That must be for offside. Really did time his run to perfection there. Riviere. Santon. Remy.
Solacini.
With a definite foul there. He's looking to play it into the channel.
Well struck.
The referee blows his whistle to signal half-time.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two. They're controlling the game really well now, but they're just not able to find that incisive pass.
Space on the flank. He takes a shot. That was a super ball in. Riviere. Anita. Janmaat. Here's Moussa Sissoko. He's found space. To nod it,
puts it away.
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
People will admire the header, but really, it's the cross that deserves the praise.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Simpson. Moving forwards. Oh, that's a neat escape. He gets his shot away. What a...
Joey Barton. Simpson. Hoylett. Ferdinand. Carl Henry.
A challenge, deemed a foul.
Hoylett knocks it forward.
Play surges forward. Now there's a chance to counter. This goes for a throw-in. Zamora. Can he now find a finish? Maybe now. That's it. The match is over.
A draw played out here. No one could come up with the all-important strike. It was their finishing that let them down in the end.
Well, how enjoyable was that? I love it when you get two teams giving it everything they've got. They held nothing back. Terrific stuff.